What's happening, smokers? Let's get some light on the situation. There we go, brighten up my life a bit. Do we better off? Do we need more light? What do we need in the sitch? So what's happening, smokers? We're back. Bit of a random one. Bank holiday Monday sessions again. We're back, Izzle, with the shill. So we're back. We're jumping in today. We're going to try and make a melee in a couple of hours. Yeah, so we're on GTA. We're going to try make a couple melee in a few hours. It was just going to be a solo day today, if I'm honest. But I thought, there's no point in me soloing it, because last night I soloed it for about 3 hours. And ended up earning loads of dough, doing some different bits and bobs along the lines of earning money, missions, heists. And, well, yeah. Pause the screw, you can't grow. Oh, my Twitch group that has been paused. If you've been paused, if you don't want to be paused, unpause yourself. So, yeah. So I thought, well, we're going to be on that. We're going to finish up with this season of Apex. You know what? I'm talking and waffling. I don't even know if you can hear me. Look at this, aren't you? Not TikTok. Twitch. Live. My channel. Live anywhere. Where are you for blood clot? You want to come on this now? Let's see what noise it makes. See if we make any noise. Oh, why is that? See if we make noise. See ya. So, what do I feel like? Camera's rather high today. So, yeah, so we're going to jump back in. We're going to start a few new series as well. The new series are going to be the GTA. I don't know what to name it yet, because I ain't got a name for it, but it's going to be a GTA stream, and like I say, it's just money. I don't buy all that Megalodon cards and all that terratedness of, oh yeah, I'm going to buy a card with bare money on it. I don't do all that. So whatever we earn any. So what we will do is, we'll jump in with that, and then, what am I looking for? We're going to finish Apex off, because I believe May the 9th, which is tomorrow, is the new season start, so no doubt there'll be an update along the line somewhere there. And yeah, just gonna crack on. It's bank holiday, everyone's chilled, man. No one's doing a fat lot, everyone's just relaxing, taxing, hey, boom, boxing, boom. Get a bit of lockdown on controller cam side of things. Might be a bit too bright that one. I'm trying to work this lighting out still, and I don't know why. I don't know if it's change of year or what, or the weather or what, but it's just all over the gaff. But yeah, we're going to get in with a bit of GTA to start with. A couple hours on that. Just want to earn a couple milli, because I want to get a auto shop. Tell you what we did have yesterday though. I didn't stream it, but we won. We'll go casino first. We won 200,000 on a horse. It was like 25-1, and I think it was about 8 grand on it or something. We won 250 bags. So we drew about 200 and left 50 in there. But I wanna go and buy a penthouse. And I really wanna buy a penthouse, so see what I go on with it, ain't it? So what's everyone else doing? It's a lovely bank holiday. We was going to do the car boots and stuff, but it's rather wet for that. We won't have controller cam on for this. That'll be for our first person shooters in a bit. If I wouldn't mind adjusting the volume while we're at. We're going to... So we'll jump in with this, and then we will be casino, see what heists are on, see if anyone is hoisting. Heists. Yesterday I completed the first heist with someone. Don't tell me Sirs is down. I was only playing this last night. We have downloaded automation as well on PC, but to be fair, you know, I had a quick go last night. I don't know what I thought it'd be. I thought it'd be a bit better, but there we go. We've got supplies, we've got stock. So let's see. I will restock. That's the only thing I do always mainly do. Restock. Personal pay 250 for the impound gate, or receive in the back of order, it'll be destroyed. Where's the impound gate? If someone can tell me where that is, that'd be great. Because that's my Zenova. Anybody know where the impound is? Unless, do I have to come off here and go to this menu here? Vehicles. Does anybody know how you can pay to get your car back? This is how much I do not play this game. Right, we're gonna have to do a quick Google. Stay there. How to get car out of impound GTA. Right, so it is next to the two.
All right, we might be ready to move on this thing. If you want the work, you'll get a knock on your door any minute.
Well, so right. So we need to go to settle there. Map. Down here, there's two Los Santos. I reckon that's it there. In the police impound, so that's where I need to go. But if I'm going that way, first of all, let's go restock. Don't want to drink. Yeah, that's the guy's organization now. Access the laptop. Click to enter. Resupply. I'm bothered about the resets. Anyone worth robbing? Ooh, 60 bucks. We're still over a milli, that's what we're after. So we've got supplies en route. We got the stuff on the manufacturing. So now, I don't stop right. So how did I do this over there? I went onto there. I did say distribution if I'm rolling. South stock, there we go. 81 to Los Santos. Well, I gotta go to Los Santos anyway.
We're all business today.
Hopefully it'll just be one. Apparently I'm going the opposite way to where I wanted to go. this will go get them Zenova back from the police, because they got impounded yesterday. A couple of shop robbers and one Pete Tong, but sure. Can't keep it moving, lads. Yeah, that was it. So yesterday we won 200 bags on a horse, and we won. So we won 200 grand on a horse, and then we won the Zenova car as well. Yeah, to be fair, we had a good day yesterday at the casino. You know what I've noticed as well? When you're in first person, the sound effects are a bit strange, you know, like the footsteps. But we need someone, we need a car. We need to go. Stop it.
Look at that! All deliveries received. Now let's just hope they know how to use them.
The car right. Before that gets pushed, but they ain't happy if that's gonna be pushed. Around the reeking. Got 2 kilometres left, let's go get this another back. Need that really, isn't it? Diesel car I got. The rest of what's been nicked. This one's a genuine legita, and that is the aim really. I'm trying to do this, boy. Not legit anymore in regards to it all being legal, but I'm not doing no cheats, I'm not doing no bodies, chart cards. If we get stuck in the future, more and more chart card, but because that's part of the game, but like you can buy that, but I'm just trying to everything I'm earning money fairly and purely. I know bear man, I got 50 million in GTA account. It's all cheats. They're playing, well if you're cheating, what's the point of playing? Play the game for the game, innit? Keep it stepping, leaving. Got enough to do, but I'm just trying to go to the impound and get my car back. Give him a whip back. There she is. Oh, it's your blast casino. Oh, she's in here, set up. Always revs up when you saw it, I don't know why. Casino, where are ya? In the meantime, if anybody does come up with a job or a hoist, we'll jump on it. I'm just gonna go and we'll go casino. Thank you. Still trying to find a new way to have this mod, but I don't know how I'm going to do it. I want to run the decimal, it's good time to get a decimal, we lose our control account, but I'll probably have to buy a stand. Fuck, just attach a camera to this. Have the stand still. We just got the bonus of the microphone not being anywhere. I do want to see if I can ensure this.
All our operators are on call right now. Please try later.
What's our door? Services, no, vehicles. Let's go casino. I just thought I should have made 80 bags just. Dropping that off to 1.2 mil. Lovely, we've got 40 bags and chips as well.
Ready for some real excitement? Bet on the ponies at the Inside Track, the premier horse racing lounge at the Diamond Casino and Resort.
Hello. We've got enough chips for now, haven't these horses yesterday, these were the ones doing it for us. A lonely stepbrother, he kept winning yesterday. So if he's done anything, we'll probably have him. Yes, lad, what's happening? A few men next in, one man tried to be Andrew Tate over there. I set the one with slightly shitter odds, and sometimes I just go full mad and just go full send on it. Two bags on him. These are the ones I want, the daily ones. Four racks. Horse number four. Just sort of balance us.
Just off the leader in second place, it's the three.
Well, yeah, the good thing is they are shit odds, but when they do come in, like, yes, I've got 5 men down with 212 bags. They only need 30 bags. They only need 20. I would need literally, like, well, I put these files up at 700 and. Well, that's 730,000 yesterday, and just over 1.2 now. I went 8 bags this morning. So, yeah. We'll have to take the loss on that horse and see what happens. See if we gain any money on that. We'll know then, won't we? Yeah, yesterday I started to get a bit of pace in the game again, because that's what I used to forget, like how to earn money or do missions, and used to play with people who just used to chill, shoot each other, then obviously you get sidetracked from the whole game. We'll be on for a few hours, or at least if I start earlier as well, even if I finish at 6, it's still what, 6.5, 6, 7 hours. We'll just pace through it. Got a bit of Apex in a bit. We'll just jump on GTI for a bit, see what happens. I probably got back into it lately. So, start the organisation. Secure core VIP. Management, no. I don't have many people on here. Change to a new session. Oh, here we go, jobs. That's what I want. So. That's what I do. I get them two menus mixed up as well. That was more of a profile. That's what I was wondering why did I double up. I swear I know that character. Sneak peek as well. My first character's got the same tattoo on his arm as I've got on my leg. Ah, smokers, at least a 4-day week as well, I suppose, this week. This game does take a minute to load, and even on the new series, we're on the Series X here, and it still takes a minute to load. Jump back in. We're at the bunker anyway. Set this one on a bit more money.
All right.
Yes, I tried to take a shortcut and absolutely fluffed it all proper. Yeah, yes, I was going up and down the other, I was like, you know what? Maybe I'm feeling it, I'll take a shortcut. Bad audio, lost a lot. Truck ended up in the river, I was getting chased. Bad day at the office. Board the machine ready. Is don't want this, man. This is where I tried to do a shortcut. I bust a right down when I have deals. Don't do it. I really advise you don't do it. Slowest truck as well. That's a clear bit of screen, isn't it? That's with the one though. That comes on the camera, no extras. The only problem with green screens, it all depends on sunlight. Met the gap. Lovely. Another bit of dollar. Another 50 racks. So what we'll do is, let's phone a taxi. Alright, when that happens, I've got enough cash on it, mate. I've got millions in the bank and I ain't got to turn on me to friggin'. Background, invoice sound, on, in. A new ringtone. Love a green thing, being smoked as well. I didn't know you could do all this. What about on, mate? Bro, check someone at the bank. Should really just always keep up 400 quid on me, mate. Get 4 bills.
Alright, we might be ready.
Don't want to get, I want to go to. Taxi.
Hello, you're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Great. So it's available for pickup at our nearest location, sir.
No, I want a taxi. Didn't realize we could find emergency services as well. We can do find the police shooting.
A cab has been dispatched. It'll be with you soon.
Right, so let's get one of my little notes. Give me a bit of paper. Work out what we've earned, because we're trying to earn a million in 2 hours. So,
where are we heading?
Right, the waypoint is not going to, the waypoint is the casino. Come on.
Okay, let's go.
What, so we had 80 racks off the first one. We've just done 50 on that one. bucks at the minute, 130 racks. 2 million in 2 hours. 1 million in 2 hours. Or was it? No? Let's have a look. $1 million in 2 hours. And we are currently at, excuse me,
sure, if you'll pay,
we're
extra.
Currently at 47 minutes. We've got 130 bags. Not happening. Where's this taxi going? Man's gone the long way. Yeah. So, to be fair, it was 10 minutes on our loading screen, maybe 15 with the chain. Say 10, so say 38 minutes now. So, 38 minutes, we won 1-4.
Here we are, friend.
Oh, yes, I don't want to talk about it. What a geezer. I'd love to earn enough from the casino to pay for a room in the casino. About 1.5 mil. But I want an auto shop as well, so. Don't know what to get, don't know what to do. I don't worry, bro. I got that Inshallah insurance, innit? Whatever we want, whatever you need, whatever you want, we could go and get a bag of weed. Club dead. Back to the horses. I take it we did without that horse.
Luxury, sophistication, fun. The Diamond Casino and Resort is your playground. Go big. You deserve it.
And to be fair, I can still grab cash as well. Because I haven't tried in no total, because it's I had 34 bags, well, I had 50 bags from yesterday. Drop some horses and we'll drop some roulette. And then we'll go back on the hoist. So we got Alpha Weather, the Floozy, Doozy Floozy, Friendly Fire, Worth a Kingdom, Cancel Check, Hard Time Done. 2-1, 9-1, 2-1. Drop some on friendly. Yeah, drop some on friendly.
What's your name?
Three bags on it. Back on the screen. 4-1, 4-1. Let me try to. Step flip wig. Four bags, 58 in total.
Two horses in front. Number six is the last of six.
It's in. When they're in first at the start. That's so good with you. Maybe he was. There we are. 50 racks. So that's 52. We'll take 8-1. 2.5 on him. Lost his legs halfway through.
Moving into the final half.
Boy, look at that stone dead left. 27-1's up there. Are we so far off the pitch? The pacemaker is now the 24-1, Lily, I thought, you know. Set 4-1. Nah, let's set 12-1. Four, six, two and a half. Right. Come on, number six, keep moving them legs, man. Go, go, go. Six. No, I ain't got legs. Ain't got the ghost, and I ain't got the go.
Relentless. Robocall hammers it until nobody could deal with it any longer.
Twelve to one, questionable DC. We'll put 4.5 racks on him, then watch the main one. Two, get the legs, get the legs. Stone dead again, look. Three at 4-1. 25 seconds, got more fit one here. Let's pick a random one. 10 penny. Six packs. 600 quid. Six packs. See, the horse could be good and then they could roll you off at the same time. We'll have another main event. We'll spend down to 50. Go to draw some, that's a clever thing to do. Make sure you always take some from your winnings. First place for the one horse. Coming to the wire. 18 to 1, you know. 18 to 1, I'm sure it's going to happen. Horse free, horse free.
Horse number 4, free horse. Moving into the final half. Just off the lead, second is the 5 horse.
Come on.
The crowd is on their feet. Horse one in first place.
No, yeah, got their legs for it. The yeah, got their legs for it.
What a great race by Worth a Kingdom. First place.
Right. Don't know why my screen don't like that when I do that. Weird that is. Only on rules it does that look. Got a view bet. 7-1, 4-1, 6-1, 4-1. Ooh, they're close. Ah, 6-1. I'm gonna put 8 racks on him. And then what we got left to spend? 11,400. Random one. I'll tell you now, there's this random one last night.
Holding last is the six.
200 racks on the horse. Never won any of those horses, but I've had a pence. You know, I've noticed when you're playing this game as well. You got treated like it's agile money. If you treat like a game money, it's just a game. You don't spend it on a shit. You can't do stuff and you can't buy nothing or buy houses. That's terrible. 23-1. On a random one. 5 grand. How did we come through that? Go on, Leggy. Go on. Oh, George pulling back. George is a full four. Another horse. Five racks. Straight on it. Evens, evens. 20 to 1, 10 to 1, 30 to 1. 20 to 1. Seven bags. Even the 30 to 1's pulling through. Maybe I should have had the 10 to 1, maybe it was a better one to have. He ain't got the legs again, look. The screen's moving and the horse head, mate. Two minutes 15 to the main thing. Let's go and drop some money off. What should we go drop? 30 bags? Uses me as casino does. I swear that's an exit. I swear I'm doing a lap here. Let's go, I don't know. Wait. Exit, yeah. That's what was happening. I was doing half a loop, come back on myself.
Hello.
Where's my margarita?
Tidy and Max never down there.
Something I can help you with?
We traded in pretty much what we had in our prison break horse set up. That's also his second horse we missed, but it's all right. It's all right. Let's get some horse done. Let's get some money in the bank. And what we're doing is, because we are about 10, 15 minutes into the startup, we'll take that off our time. So we're currently on 50 minutes and we're up to 182 racks. We only got 800,000. $825,000 left ish. Come on, man. every single time with but for the hoist. That's gonna be him again, ain't he? Maybe he's got someone, maybe he just needs another people. But every time we leave, I should do it with someone. Or do a hoist. We just get shafted. Nope, same geezer, went to. Should have trusted my instincts, really. I'll give him to the time of Rob Mazuggers. And then, see what he's saying. To be fair, we'll see how it runs in a bit. I'll put the, I'll get the racing simulator on, obviously. Don't know what the camera quality will be like. Might even have to turn the webcam off, but we'll try it. Get the drifties on. Could possibly try it after this if that's what you want. This ain't happening, is it? He's got about a minute left, if that. I'm out. And happening 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2 and a one ski. Fortunately, Dread, we're leaving the building. Back on to the grindy windy. Back in the casino. Spend some more monies. Big figures, maybe win some more. Is that car that was on there? Is that sword now? Mine.
Ready to fill that void in your soul.
Should
for
bust a roulette.
Shop for the hottest new fashions at the casino store.
Type of guns around this way. Is anyone on the jackpot though? We've got that one over there, we've done that.
Nice outfit. Are you a stripper?
Come on in, the water's fine.
I want to sit next to the wheel.
Hey,
your betting, get it down.
Come on, drop noise.
It's on red 27.
Next door. Next door, I'm just out.
Give it another.
See if anything comes to that.
Good luck, folks.
And now we're in with 193 racks. Oh, my number as well. Middle section, one of the numbers. I need to buy a penthouse because I could go in the whole roller section. That's a big one. Come on. Second half, 23. My birthday.
Landed on black six. It's good to stop before you bet the college fund, right?
Bet the college fund, mate. I'm done, I'm good to go. We got loads of horse. Spend the last few seconds. I don't want to spend that much money, that's the problem. I could go there, I've got 1.2 minutes. I could go all day long, but I ain't really feeling spending the money. But before I go out and get a shot, I'm just gonna bust a couple more invites into groups. Live now. Just if I don't do it now, I would have done it now, but if I do it in about a couple of minutes, when we get our sword, while we're doing this, we'll get shot. I I'm not feeling getting shot. I don't know how much money I've got on me, I'll get robbed. It's so much safer, isn't it? Oh, he's looking at birds. Maybe he likes them. Some more in a bit. Let's go. So, main hoist. That's what I want to do. Main hoist department. So I switch view. Main department. Where am I? I'm up there. That's closest anyway. Let's go get the whip. To the ground. Listen, get me this car on a hill and I'll fly low to the ground. Get me in the whip, let's go. An helicopter, such a Mario one. Oh, and my guy's downstairs, isn't he? The whole ground floor. Bring the whip in. Pretty empty garage, isn't it? There. Vehicle management. I ain't got many vehicles to manage here. They're all at the other house. Lift. Let's go bust the heist and let's go get some money. See, we're just over an hour in, or 183 racks. We're only 800 and something thousand off. Quickly join the hoist. Don't tell me it's that geezer with the bus again, I'll be pissed. Lobby full, get me in it. Let's earn some big bucks. Just check all my messages. Treasure hunt, yeah. Come on, put me in this lobby then. Get me on my hoist. Get me on a hoist. I am game. Here we are. Nice full squad. what's everyone else doing on this lovely bank holiday? So I'm doing the fact that we've been shopping this morning. Alright, chill for the rest of the day. Missus back at work tomorrow, kids back at school. You know, the daily life continues. Trinity bags, right? I had to get across there a bit quicker, I did. Shit, I'm dying,
Keep it up down there. The more noise you make at the airstrip, the more plausible the cover story becomes.
Ah, fuck. I meant to get out of there. That didn't work.
You're so fucking dead. Location
is
the plane.
Reloading.
Is that the plane? Is it? Is this the plane? I'll start sent for you dead on it. You bastard. Failed. Nearly on that level up though. We'll restart that, hopefully we'll all start in the same place. Bite armor. I need that.
Maintaining the integrity of the plane is the priority here. Don't rush this.
this road, maybe car, give it to us.
This is insane.
Fuck out the bar, mate.
Son of a bitch!
What am I looking for? Jeez, Christ. So take it as a box. That's a big bag, right? 15 bags. Safe. Added that onto the list. Let's go get the plane back. We've got 40 minutes. See what else we can earn. Checking the plane survived enough to fly again. It's still here. So we didn't steal our plane, that's a good start. Yeah, that ain't gonna work. Just figured that one out. Right, so we need to put our money in our bank, because I can take that. Money's in the bank, back to the car. Awesome. Oh yes, I'm gone. This old rotten knacker.
Ay, Dios mío!
I bet this one looks like we've got hydros on it. We'll go grab that. So it's a bit quicker than this, isn't it? I'm right behind it. Oh, still crashed into it. What's that? Mold Eccles. Go see what he's got to say about himself. Does he have some money or no or not? Voice gang up for really nice. A job from to collect bounties. Is that what happens if I just stand there? Prison break, yep. Set up, take it, go, hoist, yep. I hope this isn't gonna be the same shit show sitting here waiting for people. Oh, they heard me. There's three. No, there's two. I hate you and Dad. Don't get my hopes up, man. So currently, $197 at the minute. $197, another $3,000, and that puts us on a quarter of a milli. So if we get another $3,000, we managed to do a fifth of what we was after in 2 hours. But to be fair, we've been casino, we wanted a quick, that puts 52 bags up, straight away. And next we'll probably jump in with Apex, because I want to try and finish up the season. As I believe the split is tomorrow. Might not be right, I might just be chatting shit, but as far as I'm aware, May the 9th, that's when the new update is, and usually that's when the new season starts. Excuse me. So yeah, so we'll see. We've got half hour left of this, see what we can earn in the next half hour. Hopefully, 800,300 pounds. It's another one, isn't it? Just another long thing. Ten, nine, eight. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, back out, my God. I'll collect an action figure. Did you see it? Thank you. close to that and let them go out of there. Let's see some races. Don't really do the races. I had a go on one yesterday. I made one. It was a... Oh, Jordan, Lord Jesus Christ, they ain't been on for a long time. Yeah, I'd have gone one yesterday. I think it's called Red Room or something. You know, I enjoyed it, to be fair. What is this one? What if it's on GTA Online? It's my nephew, well, my brother, so I reckon that's my nephew playing it. See if I can get my nephew on here. Never thought I'd ever see a day that he'd play. Right, can I go? No, leave this. Let's create a private lobby. I don't know GTA for ages.
No problem is too immoral. See what Meriwether can help you with today.
Same. Oh, we can't play together. I've got a series. Excuse me, I've got a series S edition, X edition. And he's just got a normal Xbox One. As if you can't do it. Oh, should we go for a game of darts? No, we ain't gonna win our money, but we're off target anyway. It's fair with 800,000 off target. So. Loot him. No, as if you can rob him. Mad. Why did I get all these people chilling out there? Small key that can be used to access a locked location on the island of Cayo Perico. Cayo Perico. Small key discovered. And we made 7 bags. Nice. Might have to start robbing people more often. I thought it'd be a nice one. Whatever.
Diet sodas are actually worse for you, you know.
Whatever.
No one's on this dart, are they?
Please give discount. Whatever.
Well, it's a fast move.
Maybe I'll hit the jackpot tomorrow and join Los Santos Country Club, where I'll spend the rest of my life playing golf. Whatever. What's up?
I'm angry. I gave $30 to Parker's Auto Valley last night. So expensive. I wanted to stay in the car and wait, but my wife wanted me to go to this party with her.
Haha, bullseye again. I lost the cards and so yeah. for not playing. No, no, it'd be good this would be done. 12 remaining. Perfect, that was absolutely perfect to zero. Thirty remaining. Didn't even need to rush it. Seven. 10 double 5 right.
Howdy, how are you?
It's all good, man. My site traffic is up. Una tonelada de unique users.
Oh, we got 3 remaining. 1-1. I need to be able to play with someone, man. Come on, I'm doing well at this darts. Someone join me. We're 1 hour 54, but with the 10-minute buffer, we're 1 hour 44 in, and we're only at 200 bags. Right, £100,000 off target here, smokers. This world's longest game. Get loading. And after this, we'll jump in. Apex to finish the season off. Tag team, can we get into one of these before we finish up Arena Wars? Oh, I don't think we can because we ain't got an Arena Wars car. Let's go then, ready when you are. Tag team, you need each team as one player and real time objective imminent. If you're taking a fight, you could tag your team in, but remember the only way is one way, you or them. Okay. I'm ready, they don't play, but I'm ready. Just go in head first and send the head out of it. Bombo car. Tank. All day long. But it's running. That's a big thing. Confirm that. Bro, I've never played this Renewals. Gonna hurt off this, I play this all the time, but you just ram each other. It's like demolition, demolition derby. That's everyone smoking today anyway. That's a bubble kush. What's everyone doing? It's bank holiday weekend. Everyone just chilling or what?
Right.
20 seconds of a run. Ready. Oh, was he waiting for me? I was gonna need those two then, where are you then?
Al, it looks like the traps are all set. Spectator ready to fire them off.
I just got a little jumper on the guy. I'm not sure if it's going to be easy.